Alexandru, I'm 36 years old and I am a barber. I always like to be in the good shape and I always like to exercise, to run and to make videos. I'm happy with my life. And I was happy about the way how I look physical. It was only one thing which I did not like it, and that was my hairline. And in one day I had to decide to do a research on internet to find a good clinic where I can have my hair transplant. And I was lucky enough to found Dr. Altan from Istanbul. And I remember when I made the phone call, Dr. Altan, he was the one to answer to my phone compared with other clinics where I was talking with the assistant. He gave me all the answer about all my questions, so I had decided to go with Dr. Altan for a hair transplant. I remember arriving in the airport, driver picked me up, take me to the hotel, completely shaved my hair off. Getting ready for hair transplant. I've got the local anesthetic in my scalp. It was not so painful as I expected to be because it was very peaceful and very calm in the clinic. Meanwhile, Dr. Altan and his assistants, they was doing the job in my hair transplant. Definitely, I'm very happy about my hair transplant and 100% I'll recommend to anyone drahmetaltan.com. It's the right choice for you.